So the majority of Men's Society products are all made by us in-house. About 90% of the business we do is to retail stores around the world. The general model for Men's Society is we've got the wholesale business at the core of that, about 30% into the UK, 50% into Europe. Outside of Europe, then the States is the growing element for us. We've got an online store as well as concessions. Men's market is it's an interesting one. It's fairly underrepresented, really. Apart from away from socks and tech, there's not a huge amount else. You know, we found enough space in there, really, to create some nice product and see a demand for it. Things that have gone really well are we saw a trend for beards, and within that, people started putting glitter in their beards. So we came up with a glitter beard kit. 3 weeks later, we sold that into Urban Outfitters. And then that week, they put it on their Instagram feed and got 18,000 likes on it. And so it was being able to react quickly to stuff rather than overthinking it and trying to plan it for too long, just get on with it, see an opportunity and get on with it. When we started exporting, the business really started growing quite quickly. So we were going out and doing trade shows across Europe and the States, and that opened up a huge amount of opportunity pretty quickly. You're just as visible internationally now as you are locally. We get product to UK clients the next day and then into Europe, you know, 2 to 3 days after that. For us, there's so many different efficiencies that DHL have brought to it. Even just down to basic things like our address book is integrated with their address book. So when you come to send an order out, all the details are already there. We've got a huge amount of freedom in what we do at Men's Society. We operate all over the world with some products we love, and I don't think there's a huge number of people, sadly, out there who deal with things that they deeply believe in and have a passion for as a job. So we're super lucky from that point of view. Tips for a budding entrepreneur: don't expect too much too quickly. These things take time. Don't spend a huge amount of money if you can avoid it, and work hard. Be prepared to put some long hours in. I'm Hugo Middleton, the founder of Men's Society.